Yeah, we're just flying around.
Yeah, and being like, where do I go?
Where do I go? What do I do?
Exactly. Like, really, though, what the fuck do I do? Where the fuck do I go? Do I go down? Do I go up? What do I do?
Very, very bad.
I don't think you've tried going down, actually.
You might have to kill all the enemies on the floor and then over the
See, I'm
floor.
Pretty sure we were here earlier as fails. But then how do you explain the door with a checkpoint behind it that we can't get to? That we've already activated. How else would that happen?
I'm gonna wave my hand, alright? And then everything will just go away.
All of your problems.
See, I'm pretty sure it's just the game
permanently. Along with the rest of you. Boom. There's a spring there. I don't know how you get to it.
The worst part is, I know I saw Sonic say something, and I didn't look at it. There was something about a switch. I feel like Game Grumps.
we're Game Grumpsing very hard right now.
Oh, hey, you guys are here now. What the fuck? When did that happen?
Did you get the memo?
Okay, now I'm back up here. What does this do for me?
But there are enemies now.
What?
Yes,
oh,
it is.
This is a problem.
I will wait for you guys to finish this game.
Well, that might not be happening soon.
Why?
Because we have no idea where to go.
Oh my god.
I mean, if you want, you and Evan are both here in town, right? For the summer?
I mean, honestly?
I guess I don't know who the shop we're gonna work at shop before I get here. What a bad wretch.
Well, I'm not sure exactly how well it's gonna pick up on the microphone. Probably not well.
How's it going?
What?
You come here often? You work out?
Are there... Oh, now there's more enemies down here.
This is making absolute...
What did I do?
That's whatever I do to people, like random people that are sitting by themselves at parties. I just be like, hey, what are you doing here? Come this neck of the woods off?
Oh, wait, go back. There's a switch on.
You seriously
that
do
one.
That? Yeah. Just to fuck with people?
To the right?
To men and
oh, there was a new open door, and the camera spazzed out.
Gotta make
Thanks,
it really
camera.
Confused. Well, I mean,
not this one.
It's not confusing. It's just
but there was
future
a third
dude,
open door.
They'll think you're gay.
So that's one that I've been to. This probably
I don't care what
No, that's
where
oh,
I know.
Switch above that
I'm just
door.
Saying,
no,
like,
that's
not a
I
state of confusion. It's just a state of certainty about
from.
A particular fact that happens to be incorrect.
What if they see me doing it to a woman, too?
Then they'll think,
oh. Okay.
By the way.
Oh, progress, I guess.
Go get
some
speed.
Go score some
speed. Let me go get some speed. I'm glad that we got this gem.
Yeah, same. Oh, okay. That was okay. Stop the egg carrier's launch.
The text is super glowy now. Like,
yeah.
The aquatic base.
Well, I think it's because it looks like that because of what's behind it, but I don't know.
Maybe.
It's weird.
Stop the egg carrier's launch. Oh, right, because we went back in time and we're trying to prevent it from launching so that she doesn't die in the crash. Blah, 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 blah.
Again, definitely press the button to crouch. I want my rings back. Well, that's most.
Apparently, Krispy Kreme is selling Nutella-filled donuts.
Selling what-filled donuts?
Nutella-filled donuts.
Oh.
Oh, dear lord.
Oh, speaking of, if you ever see the fresh donuts sign lit up, you can walk in and stand in the back and get a free donut.
Armed robbers use Pokemon
free
Go to lure in 9 different victims.
What?
Also, we totally fly.
Yeah, why am I not doing that? Okay.
Oh, hi, Metal.
I guess that works. I love this. This is a thing.
It's so great. Checkpoint.
Thank God.
Passing
camera!
Is the camera
Did I
shot?
Die or did the camera fuck up?
Oh, okay, you can totally see
okay.
those.
Yeah, but...
Now you have no range.
Yeah, this is very
rings
on the floor. First pack of
it. Oh, that's one up.
For once, I would have actually preferred it to have been rings.
There were still rings on the floor.
Yeah, I somehow managed to do that.
Radical! Look at all of the reflections they're trying to render.
Goddammit,
Knuckles. Well, Reddix, I don't think he's ready for that kind of commitment.
Just so you know, no matter how he said get off of these walls, know that it isn't.
Yeah, no, he's literally magnetically attracted to
Yeah, this. Here, watch. Yeah, let me get the camera. It's just... But yeah, you have to, like,
oh, God.
Pull yourself away. It's weird.
Are you reacting to something on your phone, or the Knuckles glitching?
That. Also this.
The worst part about Lord, having that gem is all of these sections would be easier as Sonic. Right.
This is such a long level, like, sheesh.
Yeah.
We're gonna need more height. Okay, cool.
There we go. That works.
Oh, everything's red now. The hunt for Red October.
Oh, I guess I was supposed to kill them. Backtracking. Oh, I think they dealt with most of themselves for me.
Oh, there's metal up there.
I guess I'm gonna kill
them. It probably would have been. Oh, okay, that works. I think there's a one up on the other side too.
Oh, that's better.
Yes.
That's definitely more worth it.
Yeah. Where's the thing?
To your left.
Yes!
There you go. Now there are just suddenly more. That appear out of nowhere.
I feel like to that's do that. What they do. I don't know how I just got, like, launched that so quickly. But yeah, I think those things flying towards you are supposed to recharge this meter, and it's supposed to be limited. It's not. But I bet it's switched into whatever. Oh no, something's weird up. Whoa! Oh, it's because I have the blue gen. I'm accidentally hitting the R1 button and swinging it.
Oh.
That's why I keep flying across the screen.
Challenging enemy design.
Yeah.
Piece of cake. No sweat.
Wow, like how many checkpoints have there been in this stage?
A lot. As I said, you basically S-rank this on enemy store alone.
I love my
I
love dinosaurs. They're like my will to live. They both don't exist anymore.
I like how lazily the glass breaks.
Yeah. It just kind of turns into a sheet and all falls.
But then only when it hits the ground does it actually, like, fall apart.
Yeah. It's like it just becomes something that physics interacts with once it breaks. And doesn't really take into account the fact that you've freaking shattered it by bashing your skull into it.
Yeah, pretty much. Be over just 20 minutes exactly.
Holy crap, yeah.
If you had managed to time it,
only,
exactly.
Oh, wow. I clearly didn't get as many enemies as...
50,000 is the...
It's possible to do it if you beat all the enemies, though. I'm pretty sure.
And get a better time.
Yeah. Well, no, if you kill enough enemies, time doesn't matter, I'm pretty
sure. Oh, that's fun.
I just jumped past a lot of them. For the love of God, yes.
Yeah, let's do that. And now
the ending?
The final boss.
Oh, that. Yeah. Right, those are things. Engine output
at maximum. So who wants to try the boss course first? Plotted.
No.
I vote KB.
No, we want to beat this boss, and I'm terrible at this. Okay, more terrible than
Shadow then?
Yeah, I am pro this game.
You want to take a crack?
You want to try the boss?
Okay.
Well, it's the final boss for this story. There's eventually a final boss.
The Iblis!
It's the final boss because it's the final boss in the final story.
Yeah.
At least the music's good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's one thing about this game. The music's pretty good.
The worse the Sonic game, the better the music. Nice lip flaps there. Oh god! Get away from me!
See, look, there's the upside down and like backwards.
Wait, what?
If you look at the. Look, it's like Danger, but it's backwards. Backwards, upside down, random capitalization.
You fight Eggman himself, a challenge of fisticuffs.
No, but you can run away from Sonic.
Yeah, and at the end of it. You keep getting in my way, you pesky little hedgehog. Oh yeah, the end of the ending cutscene of this is amazing.
Hey!
It is like Wyvern.
I told you I thought it was.
I never even played I never even played this far. I knew what it was. That's pretty sweet.
But yeah, at the very... Yeah, I'm not going to spoil it. Once you beat the boss, there's a really great moment in the cutscene that's way funnier than it's intended to be. Which is the best kind of fun in this game.
In any of this here.
Alright, so how...
Especially in bad games.
How do we beat this boss?
I don't remember. I've never actually gotten this far.
I have seen this.
Because my game crashed and then my PS3 crashed and died. I didn't feel like getting back that progress.
Oh, okay, don't run into those. I'll try.
Yeah.
Here I come, Sonic! Oh, okay, probably avoid that. Nope, that's exactly what you're supposed to do. Try to steer him into something?
I guess.
Like some of the floating debris.
Sorry, I don't know.
Punch the wall. Or the...
Oh, yeah.
Considering I didn't actually see him hit, I'm kind of on Eggman's side. This is nothing.
You know what they say! The more the merrier!
Yep.
Oh, he's gonna remove one of the panels. Or two of the panels? Two of the panels.
Three of the panels.
Whoa, he's just gonna front flip.
Pretty impressive.
Also, I like how he's like, oh my god, my ship is crashing, and he has something that can fly. Why did he go down with his crashing ship? Like, I know the whole, the captain goes down with his ship, but this is Eggman we're talking about.
Yeah.
Eggman has never gone down with his ship. And he's had like 100 ships!
He has some code of ethics.
Boo. Totally hit that.
Yeah, but that code of ethics usually doesn't involve going down with his ship.
Right.
It'll be
hard to attack him
directly. There you go. I think it's safe to only attack him.
So much motion
blur. Yes, it is. I'm assuming it's fighting you, right?
Yeah, it is.
Mm-hmm. Well, it would be really boring if they just made the boss this four more times.
I'm pretty sure there's another phase or something.
Hopefully after this hit.
That would make the most sense.
Oh, wait, what?
Oh!
Apparently I can break this.
Keep your eyes focused on the plus. Yeah.
He's not even doing anything.
Yes he is.
He's not even doing anything. Gets shot.
It gets shot.
You need this. Take this. Alright. Prepare your body.
Get a load of this.
Get a load of this.
No way! I can't believe this!
You know what they say, the more the merrier!
I wonder if you could, like,
trick it into going the direction you want. Or if it just tries to avoid you. Yeah, this is really hard to control.
There's no penalty for like being on it too long. Oh, it looks like it's actually more than.
Hey, Eggman, what's the matter?
Four. It looks like it still takes four hits. Started. At least that's the amount of health they've been losing.
Hell no. Oh, yep, yeah, and you're losing more ground.
Yeah!
And thus, Eggman became Waluigi.
Wow!
I love how that was the thing at SVQ.
What?
The file name for the Super... not Super Mario, but, what is it? Mario RPG?
They're just Waz in the chat. Like, if someone would bring up Waluigi and then, like, all the people in the audience would go, like, wow.
You have to...
There you go.
Okay, at least that's quicker.
That should have just killed him. Like, imagine, like, an 80-pound animal just boring into you. You would die.
Plus a spike. Plus that animal's a spiky blue hedgehog.
With rats.
That blue really hurts.
Nope. Yeah, Eggman, can't get those rings now.
Hey, Eggman, why don't you just do that all at once? Like, you know, get rid of all my girls.
Kind of villain doesn't give the hero a fighting chance.
Just fuck that.
An effective one?
But yeah, exactly.
Yeah, and what kind of hero do you honestly think Eggman is?
Or villain.
Okay, you're right.
He's a weird form of neutral anti-hero in Shadow the Hedgehog.
I wonder if you use the flying gem, like again, the mini gem.
You might be able to, but it's so hard to control. I wouldn't try it.
Uh oh, only down to three spaces. Boss fight's okay. It just takes too long.
Your rings are running away from you.
Can you avoid this, Sonic?
Yes.
Probably.
Yes, I follow the game. Oh no, you lost one of your rings. That's unfortunate.
Why are you asking me to do that? Sonic?
No way!
I can't believe this!
I think his wings just left his platform.
Probably. And he's gonna shoot his little love darts at me. You hear about that with snails?
What?
Snails have love darts.
What?
Yeah, snails literally have darts, which act
He's doing something and I don't remember what.
They act as spermicide.
They're like sperm missiles.
So they shoot these sperm missiles into other snails to make them more receptive to their sperm.
Got him.
Okay, now this cutscene.
Okay.
Let's just enjoy observe. It.
I can't believe this.
Close enough.
That was worth the loading screen. It was like a Wile E. Coyote cartoon. The rest of the plane falls beneath them.
And then he just tumbles away.
There goes Grandpa.
Oh, nice job, rank S. Get on my level.
Oh my god. That's even better than I remembered it being.
Because he got company to share it with them.
But yeah, I just love there's no animation to it other than it spinning end over end.
And that's the end of his story, right?
Yeah. There might be more cutscene afterward, but that's the final boss. That's the end. I think that's the last Eggman shows up in Sonic's story. Just tumbles off into the distance.
And he probably dies.
Well, if it were anyone but a video game character, then yes.
Well, if it were anyone but a recurring video game film.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. That's a good
one.
Yeah.
Sounds like Tales of the Abyss.
I was gonna say, this does kind of sound like something out of Tales of the Abyss.
This is the guitar version.
Don't you dare bring Sakuraba to this level.
No, Lotus the music is.
Oh, the music is awesome. I agree.
The music sounds like something out of Tales.
Wait, is this supposed to be your skin? Because now it looks like Alexa's skin color.
Don't even associate Sakuraba with this game.
Probably.
That's what
like, it's really
if there's anything from this game to associate with anything from Tales of the Abyss, it's this.
Oh, absolutely.
This is, like, one of the best things to come
No,
from
I agree.
Game.
The music is awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, boy!
No!
No. No, that is not how physics works. Oh, hey, look, we're back in the Windows background.
Welcome to the wonderful world of Windows XP.
Doom, 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 doom. Apparently she is Christ.
Wait, no, let them hear.
What the fuck?
Sonic's laugh is just not okay. This gross half-eye just winked.
This is so gross. Oh, God.
Not onto the mic, Gaby.
Please not.
We don't want to replace that.
Yeah, you don't, because you're going to be replacing it.
Why don't we get to listen to his world here? Like, yeah, you know, how they did it in SA2.
That last wink literally gave me cancer. I'm going into chemo next week.
Actually, you have to go get chemo right now.
They gave me ass cancer. Although it is impossible to have ass cancer. You can have rectal cancer, you can have testicular cancer, but you can't have ass cancer.
Not even like in the muscle on your ass.
I mean, you can
no,
have,
because that doesn't
have skin cancer.
Like, you like the cells that could have cancer on your ass actually don't regenerate, so you can't have ass cancer.
Oh.
So good guys, what are your thoughts on the project?
Ass cancer.
In other words, something this bad shouldn't be possible.
All of these people here, guys, all of these people that we see here on the left side of the screen.
I'm writing their names
are
down.
Probably ashamed.
See, the thing is, like, well, no, I honestly feel bad for them because Sega rushed this so much.
Yeah, that's true.
And it had potential to at least be a competent Sonic game.
This is the ultimate case of getting rushed for holiday release.
Yeah, I mean, it was not just for holiday release, it was for Sonic's whatever anniversary it was.
Just do what Nintendo does. Make it a year late so the game's actually good.
Or do it in Valve time.
Yeah.
Valve time.
I definitely have respect for Valve and Nintendo for basically just putting their foot down and saying it'll come out when it's ready. Because as much as it sucks while you're waiting, it's worth it in the end.
Oh, absolutely.
So that you don't end up
like, that's why I don't mind Zelda U being pushed off.
Yeah.
Like, it's...
It is kind of unfortunate that by the time it comes out, it will not been around to sell systems on the Wii U. Like, or to sell Wii U's. Like, if they could have somehow, by some miracle, had that game at launch, the Wii U would have done so.
Right, but it's going to be on the NX launch, right?
Hopefully.
Well, we don't know yet, because we don't know exactly what the NX is.
Yeah.
It's obviously an NES.
Isn't it coming out for NX, though?
Yeah.
So it'll probably be a launch title. Then.
Yeah, but
if Nintendo's smart, which sometimes they are.
Yeah.
Oh my god, did you see how she snapped there? like that she was falling down this...
I think that really should have broken her neck.
Yeah. At the very least, I hope Zelda U...
Gwen Stacy.
I like how we're still calling it Zelda U, even though we know the title.
Oh my god, that's right, yes.
Breath of the Wild. Yeah, I hope Breath of the Wild...
We've been calling it that for like a year and a half.
Yeah, like almost 2 years.
Well, it's been a concept that we knew would happen eventually for the entire time the Wii U has been out.
Well, that's true too, but...
So yeah, that's been true. For like... Probably 4 years. 3 or 4 years, right?
Yeah.
So it's kind of hard to, like, actually count the whole thing. But I hope that Breath of the Wild is at least close to launch for the NX. And that there's some compelling reason to get it on NX.
Aside from
that's what Nintendo needs.
For so long, we knew nothing about Breath of the Wild.
Yeah, and now that they gave such an information dump, it looks amazing.
Oh, yes.
I'm definitely hyped about that.
Well, I just hope that... there is enough to actually do in the game, and it's not just, like, an open world, and that's about it, you know? Like,
yeah.
You gotta give me, like, a reason to go around and explore things.
Yeah.
Because it's not that I don't like the open world concept necessarily, but it's like, I do feel like they can kind of get pointless, and it's like, okay, yeah. Well, if you're messing around it and that's yeah. how you have fun, that's great, but
yeah.
I need more of like a purpose.
Yeah, the current traditional open world game definitely has its audience, but I mean, I enjoy the core Zelda gameplay enough that I personally would be okay with just having an excuse to fuck around with Zelda gameplay. So, there we go. Now we get a good song. Like, as far as I'm concerned, this is one of the best things to come out of this game.
Oh, yeah.
And, like the main theme for all the games are always really good.
Well, and all of the glitches, too.
Yeah, that's fun.
Oh, and in the Sonic 06 run at SGDQ, after they beat the game, they did the flying space glitch.
Oh! Or which one?
The box.
Okay. I don't know if I could be like, wait, which one?
which
flying to space glitch? So I need to watch the Sonic 06
glitch.
What are we looking
at? Did you not say it out loud?
I think we should. Like, we've crossed the line multiple times.
No. It's too topical.
Oh,
it's too topical.
That's just wrong. On so many levels.
Yeah.
It's wrong on this game's level.
Yeah.
Sit here and enjoy the song.
So, do we want to go through Silver or Shadow next?
That is the question.
Shadow, maybe?
Probably Shadow.
I feel like that's the most sensible.
Well, the thing is, Shadow is probably more... we're just going to get less tiring to play through, so I might just have that more forward to.
Yo,
okay. Silver gets pretty slow.
And I suppose we'll be closer to Super Chair Table Attack, so...
Yeah. And that's... I hope we can manage to pull that off in Sonic Fight, but... I've referenced the Brain Scratch Tom play through this. Super Machine Gun Table Attack is... one of my favorite moments.
It is Super Chair Table Attack.
No, Super Machine Gun Table Attack. And that's also in the Sonic 06
play. You know what one really great feature in the credits that I would love to see more games do? One, like, where you can speed it up by pressing down, and rewind by pressing up, and then pause it by pressing like A or something.
That would be cool.
Metroid Prime did that, and it was awesome.
Yeah.
You can still, like, read through the names just blowing up, and actually rewind it if you wanted to.
Yeah, that is kind of cool. That is
horrifying.
That is... Yes.
Shadow just pulled up a picture of someone in a really awful Barney outfit next to the actual Barney.
And it said Barney had a stroke.
That sounds optimistic.
His world, yay! Oh, we're getting all of the music, even though we haven't heard all of it.
Yeah, sorry.
That was also good.
Yeah, Dreams of an Evolution is good. It's funny, it sounds very much like Green Hill if you listen to one of the videos. It's like... That's in...
Hey, we're getting to the logos.
Oh, that means we're almost done.
Not necessarily by this game's logic.
That's true, this game is severely lacking in logic. I was about to comment, so, I bet it's going to stop in the middle of the screen.
I bet it's going to stop in the middle of the screen.
I bet there's going to be a loading screen for the save screen. There was a very short loading screen so we could save.
I think it's hilarious that the PS3 version, like, has... Oh.
Whoops.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. I have made a terrible mistake.
Yes, you have.
No, just... All right, cut it. Just cut it. Quick.
Turn it off!